Good day, people. Today we've got Sister Pauline, and she's driving us to somewhere called Durbanville, and she's driving very well. You can see the confidence is there.